to you. Coming up next, stay tuned. You're getting ready out there, Ryan. Good.
From
Harry Upton, catch your votes for Mr. Barry.
All right.
And now, drum roll, please. From San Francisco, California, big round of applause. Two hit records in the 80s. My Love's in Jeopardy and The Breakup Song. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, from Berklee School of Music. Let's see. Finished the tour just now. Soy 6 and Soy 7 and Soy 8. And then I ran. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ryan Kim. Hey, people. This is jam night. We're going to jam a little bit before we get into our heavy stuff here. Thank you.
Thank you. Here on holiday for the 15th time, straight from California, USA.
Straight from the tour of Soy Six. That's right.
Where's that?
Where is that, right? Yeah. All right, big one.
Following was the number two hit in America in 1982, right behind Michael Jackson's Thriller. Song written by my old man. It's called Our Love's in Jeopardy. Yeah, this. Hey, hey.
You could not be found. What can I do?
Brazil. Oh, do another one, Brian. Right. Brian, she wants another one.
Thank Ren, the dancers. Wait, that's loud. Stay there, we got more dancing songs to go.